snowstorm is getting worse. We have to find shelter.
This way, through the abandoned mines.
The mines? Oh, I bet you're... You're enjoying this.
Hey, you're the one who said we have to find shelter.
Yeah, but not in there.
Got another idea?
I loathe to use the force this way.
Yeah, dying in the snow.
Ha ha!
What?
I said...
This is not necessary. Carefully appraise the situation. Let us carefully appraise the situation.
I loathe to use the Force this way.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Thank you.
find a way, I'll make one!
This is not necessary.
You pulled it off, but we're here.
Are you implying that I used magic to cause a snowstorm so we had to come in here? I'm not that powerful. Yet. But I admit, I'm glad we had to take this shortcut.
So that you could rub it in?
I'm not that petty, Darian. It's just that. It's not every day that we have a chance to put the past to rest. You wrote to me once that you were still having nightmares about that day.
I knew I shouldn't have written that.
But I never told you. You weren't the only one.
You?
Yes.
Why? Have you forgotten what happened? Without you and your powers, the miners would have died. And us too, plain and simple. It was because of me trying to be a hero that you stepped into the crossfire. You saved us all, remember? You did it, no one else.
I know. But it was the first time that I felt true fear. For you and for myself. So, we need some closure.
You mean, we need to put the past to rest?
Yes, together.
I got your back, sister. After all, it's because of me that Mom knows about your powers. I feel responsible for that.
I loathe to use the Force this way. I will commend your soul to the gods.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Darkness before dawn. I loathe to use the Force this way.
Thank you.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Thank you.
carefully appraise the situation.
Nervous?
I don't know. Are you?
A little. But we're not kids anymore.
Let's put the past to rest.
Remember us, buddy? 8 years we've been waiting for this.
This is not necessary.
He's badly worn out. We can do this!
Its magic is almost completely depleted. It is holding up by the sheer strength of its will.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Yeah.
before dawn.
It's done. I guess you were right. Getting some closure does feel good. Forgetting the past and moving forward.
Well, closure is one thing, but technically, you still owe me.
What? Hey, weren't we putting the past to rest?
We were, but... you know, heartfelt speeches and privileged brother-sister moments don't cancel out lifelong debts. Technically speaking.
Sure they do.
No, no, no. I'm sorry. I still own you, brother.
I guess you'll beat me over the head with it all the way to Hyrelsor.
Once or twice. Tops.